Okay. Where do you work?
I currently work in a nightclub in Bolton. Basically, I'm the barman in VIP.
And what kind of VIPs do you get in the club?
People like Aaron Chambers and...
Who?
Aaron Chambers and Pete Wicks, you know, reality TV.
OK, so what are they like? Are they nice people or are they...?
Some of them are, some of them, honestly, they're not really that nice.
What? Tell us
can you
story.
Tell us who's the, can you tell me who's the worst?
Give us some dirt.
One or two of them. I'm not going to name any names.
Come here. Come here.
I'll tell you.
Poor lad, put him on the spot, didn't they? What's he supposed to say? He's going to go back to work.
You're not going to become one of those people, are you?
Definitely not.
Okay,
no.
Good.
Definitely not.
All right, Christian, let's get back to you. Back on the X, please. What are you going to sing?
Country Roads.
John Denver?
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
It's all about you now. You're not in the VIP bar anymore.
Oh, come on, Christian. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia and County my mind, and take me home.
Okay. Why did you choose that?
It's a song that, you know, taking a old-time classic like that and making it your own kind of just shows exactly what I can do. And
what brought you here, Christian?
I've been singing, you know, on and off, like, as a little child, but a couple of years back, went to an Ed Sheeran gig.
Yeah.
I saw him just standing there on the stage, just with his guitar. I just wanted to be that. I wanted to be him and do what he's doing.
But you know with him, it's all about the songs, you know that.
I mean, I write songs myself, so...
Can we hear one of your songs?
You can, yeah. I've got a song I wrote for my brother, who passed away when I was only young. And it's just a song that, you know, means everything to me, and only my mum's ever heard it, so...
Do you want to perform it?
I can do. I feel like I'm ready.
It's entirely your choice, Christian.
I feel like I'm ready to
you
perform.
You sure?
It. Yeah.
All right, take your time.
Yeah. You right. Good? Yeah.
I would do anything just to be 2 years old again. Imagine what we could have done. Imagine what we could have been. Making a paper plane till the sun goes down. I'll be holding your hand as you're squeezing onto mine. Hold on tight, we said never let go. Remember building castles out of old Lego, just to knock them down. See it's changed now, you're not around. I'm not the same, but I hope you're proud. I wish your little face was still around, with that cheesy smile and them little chubby cheeks. Imagine all the mischief we get up to. Imagine us tag team 1 + 2. Imagine all the good, bad, sad and happy times. Imagine all the time out, naughty step crimes. Stay up late, watch TV we couldn't watch. We'd go to school, break the rules, play hopscotch, and climb trees, chase bees just to act tough, and fight over brother stuff, and sneak out late, play football till the sun goes. My thunder buddy, I will keep you safe as you doze off to sleep, bed bugs and counting sheep. Off to sleep, night night, baby brother sleep, until we meet again. Stay safe, my friend, and I will keep you in my thoughts till the very end. My little Teletubby in the sky with a smile. My little thunder body, I will see you in a while. I miss you like the sun on a rainy day, when the stars come out to play. Oh, I miss you, and I miss you. To be with you, my friend. I just wish we could be two again.
Thank you.
Ooh. Thank you for sharing that with us, Christian. No.
What would it mean to you if you got through today?
I've had a lot of knockbacks with at school. I got bullied quite a lot, and so my dad used to always tell me like to keep going, and so did my mum. So today I want to make them proud.
Why were they bullying you?
They just didn't really take for my singing, but hopefully you guys do.
Hopefully we do.
All right, sing your heart out.
Thank you.
And all I remember is your bed, walking towards the airport, leaving us all in your bed. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to warn me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he never walks away, he never asks for money, he takes care of me. He loves me piece by piece. He restored my faith that a man could be kind and a father could stand. He'll never walk away, he'll never break her heart, he'll take care of things. He loved her piece by piece. He restored my faith that a man, that a man could be kind and a father should be great.
Oh, she went and done it. She went and done it.
I don't want to die.
He's your one.
Thank you. That was all right.